Basically, to me, nobody's talking about sales in any bit. Insurance sales, car sales, real estate sales. Sales to me is something that no matter what business you're in, can you improve? Can you be better? Could I be better? Sure. And to me, that's why this is such a perfect little, I love little kitchen table. I love this little kitchen table business. I'm grateful for it.
Right.
I thank God every day. I really do. Just because this suits my personality so well.
Right.
Because I'm not a good corporate guy, a corporate player.
Plus you can, like you want to go skiing this afternoon or running.
Yeah. You want to go take a walk with the dogs. You want to go and help the kids with basketball or track or something. That freedom thing is only good if you take care of that financial thing first.
Right. Exactly.
I mean, I'm really, and I don't think you need to have as much as Croesus. I mean, I don't think you need to be a Bill Gates or a Elon Musk. How much money do you need to be happy is the question I always ask. How much?
Right. I don't, if I had an extra, you know, 50 to 100,000 a year, I'd be real happy.
Exactly. That's how I started out.
Yeah.
You know, Claudia's a nurse, new baby. I'm in law school. And boy, could we use an extra $1,000 a month? Only $1,000. That's all. No. Okay. We were living in a nice little apartment and everything. She was the breadwinner. I had a little part-time job for the government from San Diego while I was in law school and stuff. But it brought in nothing. And then the real estate business started growing. And that we started getting that extra $1,000 a month. And that extra $1,000 grew to $2,500 and then $5,000. Then $10,000 consistently. Not the feast and famine.
Right.
These gurus, you know, how do you know a guru is lying?
I don't know, because they're selling everything and not doing anything.
Well, their lips are moving. It's an old lawyer joke. And what they don't tell you is that they'll always talk about their deals and everything like that. But those are just one deal. They may go months and months without doing another deal.
Right.
Okay, and that's when you get that, what do they call it, a Venn graph, but
oscillating.
Thank you, better word.
That's what I'm living right now.
And I hate that. I hated that in my life. You know, I always tell this story. I probably told it to you 10 times. And I just did a deal. We made, I don't know, $10,000-$11,000, an enormous amount of money and everything. And I said, honey, let's go out to dinner to celebrate. You know, I was... Right. Gave the bills and everything and to Claudia. She said, with what? And I said, I just gave you all this money. She said, that was to pay the last 3 months when you didn't make anything.
Right. Yeah.
So that's when I knew we had to change.